ambulance.
I told you.
But what if it's another heart attack?
Dad.
What are you doing? I'm trying to find his spray. It should be on him somewhere.
It's in the car, go there.
I'm sorry. I didn't want you getting caught up with me and Kieron.
I thought you would have legged it after.
Oh, I'm going to.
Will he be okay? I mean, about me?
Yeah, why wouldn't he be? It's not like there's anything going on.
Look, I better go up and see my mum.
Oh, yeah, okay, I'll just...
Craig, you can't go up there.
What?
She doesn't want to see you.
I'll do what I want.
Listen to me, will you? You know, she had a hard time recently. You weren't at the funeral.
Well, she didn't say anything.
Look, I'll go and talk to her. Just stay there, will you?
Why?
Come on, Dad. You're going to be all right.
This doesn't work. I'm going to call an ambulance.
Oh, it went really well with John Paul, then, eh?
Don't start, mate. I'm really not in the mood for I told you so.
Well, I wouldn't dare. It's not like I've got anything to cheer about, is it? Cheers.
Hey.
Hi.
What are you doing back?
Just back to see the family, you know, Jack.
Oh. Yeah, of course. Hey, I'm really sorry.
Just wish I could have been here sooner.
Yeah, well, I'm sure that Frankie's really pleased to see you.
How's Sarah?
She's good. In fact, yeah, she's fine. She's out and about, meeting people and stuff.
Good. Great. Yeah. Great. Tell her I was asking about her.
I will. Yeah, see you later.
Were you... I thought you were going to go and see...
Craig, don't you?
Has he finished it?
No.
So? You've bottled it, haven't you?
No, it's not about that. Look, he's a good guy. He's given up a lot for me. And
go and see him.
I will. I don't want to mess with his head.
By saying what? John Paul, look, it's... It's easy to just sit here avoiding... whatever. And by the time you get round to things, the world has moved on and... you can lose too much.
Yeah. You wish me luck then, yeah? I'll see.
Right.
Yeah. That's better.
You should have this, love. Look, I'm sorry you had to find out like this.
You were dead.
I'm so sorry, love.
The coffin. The funeral. Stephen.
Don't touch me. Don't come anywhere near me. Why would you do this?
Darren, best get me back to the attic.
He needs hospital treatment.
If he leaves his flat, we all go to prison.
He could die. I can't do another funeral for him.
Dad, how are you feeling?
Yeah. Spray's working.
Does Newt know?
No, love, he doesn't.
Don't call me love.
Look, Steph, I know this all seems weird, but there is an explanation.
Ooh, cheers.
Wonder how long John Paul knew his ex was coming back.
What, you reckon it was all fixed up?
Well, definitely want me out of the way then, wouldn't he?
Well, maybe. I mean, sometimes it can take an age to get over an ex, can't it? I mean, some you never get rid of.
Hiya.
I've got things to do in that.
What did you say to him?
I was asking him how you can tell if someone's over their ex.
So we'll get over it, you know.
What?
You're not going to the funeral.
She's right, though, man. I should have found a way of getting back sooner.
She's a mum, isn't she?
You know what they're like. Kick off 1 minute, all over you the next. Having a hard time, that's all.
Yeah, of course. I mean, you're coming to terms with your dad as well.
Oi, where are you going?
Come upstairs, getting changed.
You can't.
Why?
Because I said so. But it's Frankie, she's still ill, so, the three of us are going to go out.
Oh, no, forget it.
Count me out.
Listen, it's all right, Dave can look after the place. It's about time you two got to know each other. I won't take no for an answer. OK?
It's not your mum's fault.
All this time I thought you were dead. I'm so sorry, Steph. I should never have lied to you.
I was in debt, Steph, and it just kept getting deeper and deeper.
Debt? You pretended you were dead because you owed money.
It was me and Darren who caused this situation, not your mum.
It was all over money.
Steph, there were loan sharks, threats of eviction.
You cheated me. I'm so sorry, love, but it wasn't like that.
You buried him knowing all that time it was a lie.
No.
Frankie. Steph. Your mum didn't know what was going on then.
You let me comfort you because I thought we were the same. Max had died, and I thought we needed each other. I was the last one to find out. Craig, does he know? Is that why he's back?
No, Craig doesn't know a thing.
When you found out, you could have told me, but instead you didn't say anything. You did nothing. I know. I'm sorry, I should have come clean with you.
You let me fall for your sick plan.
Steph, you were never meant to know.
We all cried in church over you. Do you know how many nights I spent wishing I'd been in your life more? Worrying about you coping after his death. You cheated me! And I hate you for it!